I would like to say this first and foremost. When it comes to a small community and a small village like Barranco, we shouldn't politicize that. Barranco needs a whole lot of work, and who's able to work with us, which regardless of which party is available, whether it might be the United, the People's, or the Green Party, whoever is willing to help us with what we need, I'm open to work with all of these folks. First of all, I'm sure that most of the villagers that are familiar with our situations in Barranco, they know that we have a very big problem when it comes to erosion in Barranco. So that's one of our main issues in Barranco, dealing with the erosion. And also, there's also a problem when it comes to the dump site. We want to be able to relocate that dump site to somewhere else in the village, and that will be a big task that we need to deal with head on.
Barranco is a very famous village, and that has produced legends.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. And I'm hoping that those legends that you're trying to refer to can also listen to this and come back and want to be able to help us.